So tonight at 10, Gwinnett County Police announced a new development in the case of a woman accused of killing her own mother. Police now say they've dropped the charges against Jacqueline Kraft. Tuesday, investigators charged her with assault and murder, but they say after further investigation, those charges were not warranted and she's been released from custody. However, detectives say her mother's death, which was initially called in as a suicide, is still being considered suspicious.